folks. Welcome to Coffee with the CEO on a beautiful Monday morning. I thank you very much for joining me. I'm sorry I missed you guys for a couple of days near the end of last week. It was a really, really busy week, so hopefully you'll excuse me for that. I'm actually on the way out the door this morning. I have to attend a family funeral out of town, so I'm going to be taking a little road trip here for a few days. I'm going to try to squeeze in a couple of video shoots while we're on the road, but I did want to jump in here this morning and talk to you a little bit about life and how life affects your business and how business affects your life. I've talked several times about social media and exposing your brand and the way I personally live my brand, the way some of the guys in here in the office actually live their brand, and that sometimes our personalities and our personal brand intermingle with our business brand for our personal brand. And that can't be helped a lot of times. So I want to stress more and more as I'm heading out on this somber trip to enjoy your life, enjoy life outside of work, and enjoy life with your family, with your friends, because those lives, your personal life and your business life, spill over into each other, and they do affect each other. So positive brand, positive vibes being sent out and received both in your personal life and your business life are very important. They're very important for your self-nourishment, and for portraying your brand properly, both business and professionally. Again, I'm going to make this really, really short, and I do thank you for coming back in and joining me today on a Monday. And I'll try to hit a couple of videos on road trips, so you can check out the landscape while I'm driving down and driving back home here in a couple of days. But I do thank you very much, guys, for joining me on Monday morning on Coffee with the CEO. And check back in here pretty soon. Make sure and go to coffeewiththeceo.com and subscribe to the RSS feed there. And you make sure and catch these quick videos when they come back up again, as they may be on an irregular basis here for a couple of days. Well, I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you again next time on Coffee with the CEO. Have a good day.